Starting new recording. Well, apparently you missed like 10 seconds to 20 seconds of dialogue, but all it was really was me setting it up. What a game do you think it is? You should know. Hello and welcome to... Oh, I'm so excited. Oh, man. The final game that is in the Uncharted series, Uncharted 4, A Thief's End. I am a man of fortune, and I must seek my fortune. Henry Avery, 1694. Let's do this. Oh man, I'm so excited.
Crap. This is really not good.
Ah, it's fine, dude. Who's Sam? Oh my God! Whoa! I'll try to hold him up. All right.
Oh, shit. Here they come.
Don't worry, bro. I got this. Oh, this is so cool. You wanna go?
The assholes!
Boom! Here I go! Here I go, man!
Not doing much damage here! Just keep at bay!
I gotta be getting close to that island. Hey, 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 buddy. Yes! Look at this. Oh, jeez. Oh, no. Oh, no. What are we gonna do? Easier said than done, Sam. Ah! Why do you have these? Oh. Did I die? Oh gosh, I'm alive! I mean, did Nate die? There you go. Yeah, I'm alive. You've been through worse, Nate. I need a gun! Oh jeez! Oh god, it's been so long since I've had combat! There you go. There you go. Old reliable! Old reliable! Old reliable! Whoa, jeez! Alright, I'm alive! Oh, headshot! Oh yeah! Ah! Bomb! Bomb!
Oh, shit.
There you go! Yup.
Damn it! More coming!
Oh, shit. Ah! Hey!
Whoa!
Alright, well, he's gone. There you go, headshot. Headshot. Oh, duck, 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 duck. I don't know how many bullets I have. Oh, that was a headshot. I hit you. Stop ducking. Stop being smart. Think I'm scared? Bap, 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 bap. Bang. Wow, they really. You're dead. Ha ha! Alright, let's go. I'm going, I'm going!
Head straight to the island!
I'm going, I'm going, I'm going!
Nathan,
Seriously, who's Sam? What's going on? That's fine. Whoa, jeez. Ooh, boy. Man. I think I'm scared of rocks. Oh, jeez! Oh. None? Oh, it's young Nathan! It's young Nate! Nothing. I'm a good boy.
You must be tired of these lectures. I know I'm tired of giving them. Now you have to stay here with me all weekend instead of going on a retreat with everyone else. I don't care. Yes, that is the crux of the problem. I don't see why I'm the only one being punished. Because you started the fight. You wouldn't give me back my book. I told you to leave those books in your room. You only have yourself to blame. Doesn't give him the right to just snatch it from me. Does that give you the right to start throwing punches? It wasn't just about the book. What was it then? Nothing. I'll save it for confession.
Brother? Is Sam his brother? That can't be right. There's no way. Oh. Gosh dang it. Oh, I'm in control. Oh, whoa, this is cool. Is that an objective thing? Shut up, Sam, I'll get to you. You're not important. You're probably gonna betray me and then I'm gonna die and I gotta look around. It's my first time playing this game. Shut up. This is cool, I like it. It feels different. Like, it feels new. Yep. Oh, the vibration! Yeah, dude! Yeah! Hold on. I have to try. This is so cool! Oh, he even puts both hands. Oh, jeez.
Too slippery.
Too slippery, my butt. Oh, fine. I'll do it this way. Oh. Check that out. Whoa, that's kind of cool. This feels good. Feels good. Feels good. I like it. I like it. I like it a lot. That was really cool. Can I throw punches? I cannot throw punches, but I can dodge roll. Ooh, that's cool. Oh, gee, you think? Oh, what? For someone who can... Alright, you know what? That's fun. There you go. Whoa.
Okay, nice and quiet.
Wait, this is actually where I'm supposed to go? Hold on. No, that's not how we do this. That's not how we do this.
Crap. Not this way.
There's gotta be treasures or something. Alright, well, it doesn't matter. So cool, I'm so excited. Sorry, I have to get quiet. Hold on just a sec. while I open my soda. I enjoy the ASMR. Excuse me. Alright. Back to it, boys. Good. Is that a bird or a rat? It's probably a bird. I mean in the game, not in my house. Oh, triangle. That's so cool! It changes where I hear the sound! That's so cool! Am I supposed to sneak in here? Or go this way? Maybe I'm supposed to go this way. Huh. Oh, there was a button press thingy.
Whoa, it's my file.
I read that as he said, it's my life. Beep. Beep. Oh, L2. Let's see. See what we can see about old Drake. Nathan. Vacation cafeteria. Behavioral report. Oh, neat. Obtain items. Something. Abusive language and physical or fighting. In school suspension 4 days. Loss of privilege. I caught a glimpse of Edward waving one of Nate's books around, teasing the young boy. Nathan immediately leapt on Edward, knocking the larger boy down. I have to separate the boys, but not before they manage to punch each other. Oh. Father Ryan Duffy. Cool. I'm glad I actually got to read that. That's cool. That brings up an interesting point. All right, look. First of all, I don't know where I'm supposed to go. Open the door. Couple of things. First of all, if you like subtitles, just put them up. Let me know.
Gotta get to that window. Come on. Move it, sister.
She's gonna shut the window. She's smoking! That's funny. Okay, well, it's not like I can just dash across. So what am I supposed to do? I imagine if I walk out in front of her, it's game over. How do you not see him? Hey, what's up?
Nathan.
Can I climb?
Move it, sister.
Interesting. I think. See when it's safe. Got it. There you go. There you go.
Coming, Father.
Yep. Yep. Yeah. Take the keys. And we're good. Wrong window. This window. Let's go! I was going to say something. What was I going to say? It said Twitch is funny. Alright, what was I gonna say? Alright, that's another thing. About fighting. Alright, so I can't focus. Too distracted. By playing this game. But like fighting. Like the dude shouldn't have took his book, yes, and while I think that maybe he shouldn't have immediately thrown a punch, I don't discount him. This guy was being a jerk. But still. That doesn't immediately mean to throw punches, but I understand.
Sam?
He's gonna jump out and try to scare me, isn't he? I bet he is. That's what usually what guys like him try to do. Yeah, treasure. Never mind.
Who's that? Really? Again?
It's nothing.
You told me you'd stay out of trouble.
He was talking shit about us.
Huh?
He said that Dad dumped us here because we're worthless, and Mom is in hell because.
Baby, come on, they're just saying it because it gets to you. Alright? You just gotta learn to laugh it off.
You wouldn't.
No, do as I say, not as I do. Catch a cold.
So, what are you doing here like this anyway? If the nuns catch you, they're gonna call the cops.
Well, I got something for you. I couldn't wait till Christmas.
What?
It's outside.
It's out.
I'm in trouble.
This was an exception.
Sure it is. Hold on. Hold on. I thought it was a treasure. Apparently it was a stinking flashlight, but it was glowing. So I thought, oh hey, you know, that's a treasure, but you know, it's not. I hope that the PlayStation's getting all this audio. The game audio, it should be. Cause I can hear it. Obviously it's getting me. But you know, you didn't come here for me. You come here for the game audio, obviously. Like. Sorry. Alright. We are back to it, boys. Now let's get it.
Come on,
man,
give me a hand.
You can do it.
Right? The sister's feeding you enough. This has got to end.
I like that it changes the direction you hear him. That's such a good detail! Oh, don't die. I like that he waits for me. What do you. What? Alright, listen here, Sam.
It's Father Duffy, though.
So far, I like you.
You should come and say hi.
Nah, I don't need the guilt.
The guilt? What did you do? Whoa. That was close. Also, Nate, what was with that jump, dude? That is not what I need you to do. I like that he's waiting. Got it. Hey, where we going, bro? Oh!
That was easy. Come on.
What exactly is over here? Alright, so this is before or after he got the ring? This has to be before.
Damn. You didn't drop it.
I did. At least I thought I did. Doesn't matter. We're gonna take the high road.
The high road?
Just follow me. Watch this. Whoa. And now, we take the high road.
Have you done this before?
Once or twice.
Sure.
Yeah, come on. Your turn.
Just... Oh, okay. So I can stay, or I can climb. Cool. Alright, this is cool.
So,
I like this.
What you been up to?
Mostly.
You still dating that girl?
Oh, Crystal? On again, off again.
Really?
Off again.
Crystal. Really? That's funny. Right, let's go. Sliding down the roof. I know I'm not looking around that much. I'm gonna try to do better. I'm gonna do better.
Okay. No glory.
All right, let's do it. Well, I was going to. Come on, let's go.
I got you. See? No big deal.
Yep.
Nothing to it.
Stay with me.
Dude, you'll be doing that a lot when you get older. Trust me.
Pretty cool, huh?
Yeah.
Why do you sound...
Behind you.
Why do you sound so sad? Aw, that was gentle. Wait, what? Press circle to crouch. Okay, cool.
There's a jump coming up.
Okay.
I like the music. It feels like something's about to happen. Is it?
You ready, Tarzan?
Oh, it's the cross. Oh, yeah, man. Let's do it.
Yeah.
Alright, go ahead.
Yeah? You coming? You know where we're going. I have no idea. Oh, jeez. Uh-huh. This kind of reminds me of Leo. I mean, not Leo. Gosh.
Come on.
Flynn.
I can't jump that high.
Just go around.
Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Just go around the corner. Literally. Just go around the corner, Nate! Nate? Go up! Oh, wait.
It's a nice view, huh?
Yeah.
Wait, where am I going? Wait, what? Where'd you go? What? Oh.
You ever been up here before?
This particular one? No.
But you do know where you're going, right?
Really? Alright, fair enough. I'm very curious to see where this is going. Okay. That's what I'm trying to do.
Okay. You got this.
Yeah, you do, buddy. Yeah, man. Got more guts than I do.
She did it.
Of course she did.
So, you mind telling me where we're going?
Follow me. You know what? How about you take this one?
Oh, okay.
Yeah, really. I'll follow your lead.
And go!
Attaboy, Navy.
Oh, cool.
Okay.
This is a lot of work to get somewhere. After me, what?
No, head down.
Oh. I thought he wanted me to jump to the light pole. I was about to say, what? Whoa.
Just like that, we're out.
Okay. Whoa, it's a bike.
This is the 500cc. Where'd you lift it from? Whoa. That's a low blow. I'm glad you know that I am a changed man. About this
Art.
Hard-earned cash.
Really?
Dixie.
I don't believe you.
What?
The only time you pull a stunt like this is when you're trying to make up for something.
Oh.
Too smart for your own good, you know that?
Oh, snap.
I got this job. Pays well. Really well. But, gotta leave town for a little bit.
What's a little bit?
Here. At the most, and then I'll be back before you even know, right?
You're bailing on me.
Come on, don't be so dramatic.
It so wasn't bad enough to leave me in that place? Why would you do this to me, Sam?
Hey, I'm doing this for you. The money I make is for the both of us. And then in a couple of years, when you're out...
Years? Take me with you.
I can barely support myself.
I'll pitch in.
I know you think the orphanage sucks.
You have no idea.
Yeah, but it's the best thing for you right now. Right? Just gotta trust me on that.
Aww.
It's not fair.
Yeah. Aww.
Nothing about our lives has been fair. Made it work. Right?
How much older is he? He's probably like 16, Nate's probably like 12.
You know, the bike wasn't the only surprise. I guess I'm gonna have to ruin the next one.
What?
I found Mom's stuff. Everything that Dad sold, I tracked down the buyer.
If you're saying this just to make me feel better,
I swear to God.
Where?
On the other side of town. Pretty sure we go and get it back.
Steal it.
It's not stealing if it was ours to begin with.
That's some jaded logic.
Let's not get caught.
Road trip!
You ready for this?
Hell yeah.
You look so happy. What? What? Oh, jeez!
Esto va a estar más fácil de lo que esperaba, eh?
Nate.
I have to do better than that, pal. acabemos con esto.
Let's go.
What it?
Chinga, este gringo sabe pelear, eh.
Dale una paliza.
Oh.
Tú lo empezaste.
Oh, I didn't see them. Oh, what you think? What you think?
A ver cómo te sales de esta.
¿Qué tal esto?
Asshole, let go of me.
Agárrenmelo.
Right back at you.
Lucha como un hombre.
Una paliza.
Fast for it.
Get you now. Oh, punch. What you think of that? I wish I knew what you were saying. What exactly is going on here? Oh, I like the combat though, this is fun. There we go.
We weren't fighting, huh? Right, little guy?
Voy a matar, gringo, come mierda.
Hey, give me a call when you're tall enough to ride the rides.
Te voy a tirar por el culo.
Solitaria. Cállalo.
Lo estás esperando aquí, eh?
I don't know if I like the subtitles. Skip cinematic, yeah, sure, because that'll make the fans happy. I just... Not statistics? Standing still, in the air, behind cover. That's not... No treasures, no bonuses. Options. Alright. Motion power sensitivity? What? Game. NPC marking. Tutorials on, game hints, subtitles off. Alright, we're gonna turn subtitles off for now. And if it gets to the point where I can't, like, understand or something, I'll turn them back on. But those subtitles are really distracting. Like, I don't remember if I had them on in my other playthroughs. Feel free to leave a comment to let me know what you prefer, subtitles or no. But for now, I'm gonna keep them off. Nate, why are you in prison? What exactly happened? What happened?
Albany.
Come on. How long am I supposed to be in here? Huh? Where's the toilet?
You looking at it? Have fun.
I will. Gracias.
I'm gone.
Calmate.
Infernal place.
Morning, boys. Or is it the evening? It's hard to tell down here.
Oye, idiota. Get up the stairs. Viene saliendo un prisionero. Abran las rejas.
Okay. Even in this situation, he's got something smart to say. I love you, I love you, Nate.
Hey, gringo. Y lo que hiciste a Gustavo. Tengo un cuchillo que tiene tu nombre, amigo.
Hey, Vargas.
intereses.
Déjanoslo a nosotros. Nos encargamos de él.
Muévanse. Quítense, cabrones.
Okay.
Looks like you have some fans.
Yeah, my adoring public.
What? So, can I go this way?
Abre la reja.
¿A dónde lo llevas?
Es una sorpresa.
Diviértete.
You speak a little Spanish, you know. Wait, what did you say?
You'll find out soon enough.
Oh, fun, jeez. Okay.
Nada, amigo.
Atrás. De este me encargo yo.
Bien.
You are... Alright, alright, I'm going. Jeez.
Take a minute. You'll see.
That was a lot of rats. Well, currently I see an empty cell. Oh, there's a door. That's a big door. Why do you have a door? Well, it's not like Nate has a gun, so he can't really do much. Yeah, I agree, Nate.
Hey, you know, this doesn't look like the warden's office.
Okay.
Your mother left?
Yes, sir.
Yay! I'm glad that he said something to that. That makes me happy.
Through there.
Okay. Are you abandoning me out in the wild?
$400 million worth of gold and jewels, all from
one
single ship. The guns were.
I'm familiar with the story. Can you get to the point?
I wonder if this is from the first game.
I hope someday you will find your way into this infernal place, bear my cross, and discover the riches of paradise.
What? What do you want?
Riches of paradise.
It's a metaphor.
No. You and your friends did not pay to get into this infernal place in search of a metaphor. I want in.
Okay.
Let me go over there and check out the prison cell. If there's still anything there after 300 years, I can take this up with Rafe.
Aw, yeah, man.
Hey, did you bring what I asked?
Yeah, get it just over there, under the work table, by the crates.
Great, thanks.
It was a gun. It's gotta be a gun. Alright, Nathan. We're back at it again, buddy, for another adventure. This would be the time to stop the video, but but I'm not going to because I'm having fun. Alright, so I get that he's in search of some big treasure. Initially, I thought this was the island from the first game, but I can tell that it's not. Okay. That's probably death. I thought there was be something down here, but whoa, geez. I agree, Nate. Let's do it again. So cool. Yeah. Absolutely. This is so cool. There's a hole. Wait. Oh no, not puzzles, please. No, no, I don't want puzzles. I don't want puzzles. I mean, I know it's an Uncharted game, so I'm gonna have puzzles, but not sliding box puzzles. Oh, there's something.
Now we're in business.
Okay. Well, that'll come in handy, I'm sure. Oh, nice jump there, Nate. What? Oh. I'm an idiot.
This should do the trick.
It should. Alright, this should do the trick. This is so cool. I expect to put about 10, 15 hours in this.
The prison cell. How do I get up there?
You throw it. There you go.
Here we go.
Whoa, that's so cool. Can I get one of those? That's probably death. Whoa, what'd you do to me? Hopping over the wall, here we go. Oh, jeez. So cool.
Slide down there.
Yeah, you probably could. Ah! Whoa! I just did that out of reflex. That was cool.
Wait till Sam hears about this.
Where's Sully? No one cares about Sam. I don't have a reason to like Sam.
Upward and upward.
Sam? How about over and outward? I'm sorry. I have to. I have to know what happens. I have to try. Oh. Wait till Sam hears about that. Yeah. Alright, onward and upward.
Onward and upward.
Yep. There's something over here. This game looks so pretty. Like, truthfully, it does. It's like really pretty. Can you get on that? Okay. Yeah, do that. There we go. Yeah, walking on the roof. Not a terrible idea.
No, gotta find the highest cell.
Oh, jeez. That's right. This building is 300 years old, at least. Oh, cool.
Dozens of pirates hold up in here, just waiting to be hanged.
Really? That's surprising. That's super surprising. Wait. I get the feeling that this is the way to go. Whoa! Okay! Yeah, dude. Whoa! Cool. Cool. Wait. Eh. Can't go that way. Maybe drop down here. Drop down here. Drop down, but apparently can't. Nate. Wait. Maybe now. Nope. Okay. Can't go that way. Oh, maybe if I do this. It's fine. There we go. Get in.
Okay. Where to?
Oh, dude, he has a black eye. I didn't notice that before. That's cool. Well, you said you need to get to the highest cell. So, I'm gonna go down.
Find a way up.
Of course. Well, let me explore. This is a game, after all. If I just didn't take my time, it wouldn't be fun. Oh, there's a thing. It's a letter.
Yeesh.
Read it.
I thought the modern prison was bad.
I hang the first of Captain Avery's crew this afternoon, in full view of his cohorts. A gracious act. A gratuitous... whatever act. Perhaps, but one that strokes the fear in the hearts of for what follows. A visit to the remaining men in the tower. The sorry pirates threw themselves at my feet, begging for mercy. One day I hope to hear such pleas from their elusive captain. And this is on the 18th. As I hang the rest of the pirates this morning, one soul was bold enough to offer a bribe as the food was placed round his head. More vague promises of vast treasure. I asked him where this hoard could be found, and he dropped him as he answered. I have no patience for pirate falsehoods. It's interesting spelling of pirate. Cool. Yeah, I could probably climb that. Look at me. Go up, please.
I barely believe this place is still standing. Spanish sure knew how to build a sturdy prison. How many pirates died here?
I mean, if you want, I can take a guess. 200. What? This game is really pretty. Maybe I'm supposed to jump here? Oh. Okay, so that's not it. Alright, let's see. I like the exploring parts, this is really fun. But I look forward to the blood-curdling screams that I'll be letting out eventually.
Hey, not gonna lie. This is pretty awesome.
Really? It's like you have any times of climbing things to get here? I love you, Nate. All right. There we go.
Sam's missing out.
Yep. Yeah, he is.
Here we go. Burns his cell. Cell? Well, this is sweet. Okay. Where to begin?
Okay. Flip. Read. My earnest son, Richard. Spanish devils have me in the chains of the Viceroyalty of Panama, standing accused of being party to piracy. The trial is a mere formality. I shall immediately perish by hanging. All right. I confess to you now. I was a member of Captain Henry Avery's crew. My fellow crewmates, I took part in the plunder of the Hindu Gunsway. He committed many atrocities in the eyes of God, and now I must pray for my sins. Well, maybe you shouldn't have did it in the first place. I now occupy the highest cell of the Spaniards' prison, looking out at the ocean, longing peacefully for another peaceful moment. Okay. With you and your mother. The regrets are many. Know that I am at peace with my fate. I hope someday you will find your way to this infernal place, bear my cross, and deliver the riches of paradise. Your loving father, Joseph Burns. Flip. Gotta jump up, keep back, flip around, and spin!
Holy crap. Someone had a lot of time on their hands. All these squiggles and scratches must mean something.
Yeah, I'd say they do. To someone who knows something. Wait.
Sun and moon. Alchemy symbols for gold and silver. Wait a sec. I saw something like this on the letter. Huh. Well, that's part of the symbol.
Flip.
Here's the other half. Now then.
Let's see.
That's more like it. Okay, got a zodiac symbol. Sagittarius. The Scorpio sign.
Okay. So X 10 and 11. Got it. That's 12. No. Let's see. Oh, let's do 10 and 11. Let's see. X. XI. I don't see X or XI. Oh my gosh. No. That one.
That's not it.
I know. That one.
It's not this one either.
Ah, geez. That's 12. Sure.
Nothing. Yeah. Look at that letter again.
Fine, I'll look at the stinking note. I'm telling you, X and 10. That's... shut up. It's... X and 11. 10 and 11. I'm not stupid. I just can't see. Wait. Duh. What do you do when you can't see? Change your vantage point. That's 3, 2. Jeez, he must have counted a lot. Thing. No. Let's try that one.
No.
There it is. It says arrow squiggle. Arrow squiggle.
Scorpio sign and a Roman numeral too.
Oh my God, are you kidding me? I was looking at the wrong symbol. Alright. Hey, who would have guessed?
No? No. Is that Sagittarius symbol? Sagittarius. Number 10.
Gee! It's almost like I picked Roman numeral 10! It's right there! Am I an idiot? Clearly. Oh. I just hold on. Next time on Uncharted, I'll figure this out. Figure it out next time. Thank you for watching.